the Barbell Bombshell. I'm gonna start vlogging, whatever, my training. And I've recently, actually today, started a weightlifting cycle. I had a 2-day competition a couple weeks ago, and I told myself when I was done with that I would commit to signing up for a weightlifting meet and train for it. I believe in training towards goals. I believe in having something to always work towards to push you to grow, kind of get out of your comfort zone. And so for me, you know, when I do CrossFit, I love it. But I kind of like check out when I do CrossFit, especially CrossFit competitions. I just go. I don't really think. And to me, weightlifting meets kind of scare the shit out of me. The thought of it being totally quiet, having three people super close to you, just staring at you, an audience, all eyes on you, one platform, everyone's quiet. You only have 3 attempts to make one lift. It seems really nerve-wracking to me. So that's why I'm doing it. I always encourage, you know, my members, my clients, and people that I love to get out of their comfort zone and grow and kind of, you know, force that change. So I'm gonna do this for myself. I'm on a 3-day kind of like hybrid program. So I have 3 weightlifting days. I'll probably do a little bit of conditioning after each of those sessions. I'll be squatting each of those days. You know, depending on how my grip feels, I can already tell this is gonna be a lot different for my forearms with so much pulling and snatches and overhead squats. So I have 3 days of weightlifting, and then I have 2 days with another optional day of more CrossFit, Metcon, stuff like that. So I'm still gonna be, you know, doing CrossFit and exercising. I'm gonna keep my fitness up, but I really want to focus on getting better at the lifts, especially the snatch. I don't have a whole lot of confidence with snatches over 90-95% because my bar path isn't that great. You know, I tend to let it loop out in front of me a little bit when it gets to those higher percentages. And for me, it's very mental. Once I start missing, it's game over. So my goal for this weightlifting cycle is to build confidence and get comfortable hitting those higher weights on a regular basis and just kind of teaching myself that, yes, it's heavy, yes, it's challenging, but you can do it, and to stop doubting myself every time I go touch the bar for a really heavy lift. Every time I'm going for 95%, you know, a new 1 rep max, I just need to get more comfortable and confident weightlifting. So here is my journey. I'll be posting some videos throughout the week. Probably not every day, but at least 2 or 3 times a week I'll be posting my training, whether it's CrossFit or, you know, just my weightlifting stuff. I'll post my percentages and stuff like that. I won't show every single lift, but, you know, I want you guys to see what it's like. I want you to see, you know, all of my misses and my failures and my fuck-ups and how difficult it's going to be, you know, both mentally and physically. I tend to be more of a weaker squatter. I'm a pretty good puller. I can deadlift pretty well. I can pull off the floor. I can, you know, get under heavier weight as far as cleans than I can stand up with at times. I just don't have that, you know, contractile strength from the bottom of the squat, and I really need to work on that. So I'm going to be doing a lot of squatting, a lot of eating this cycle, and see where, you know, this 10 weeks of training gets me. I'm going to sign up for a local weightlifting meet. It'll be my first one. I'm stoked to get a singlet and to be totally out of my comfort zone. So thank you guys for watching. Feel free to shoot me any questions. Yeah, see you guys later.
every chance I get.